to the Newman House as we celebrate the fifth Sunday in the season of Lent. Let's begin our prayer this evening in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, be with you.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, prepare ourselves to celebrate these sacred mysteries. Let us call to mind our sins. Lord, have mercy.
Amen.
Christ, have mercy.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Amen.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. By your help, we beseech you, Lord our God. May we walk eagerly in the same charity with which, out of love for the world, your Son handed himself over to death. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Let's have a seat as we listen to God's word.
A reading from the book of the prophet Jeremiah. The days are coming, says the Lord, when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and the house of Judah. It will not be like the covenant I made with their fathers the day I took them by the hand and led them forth from the land of Egypt, for they broke my covenant, and I had to show myself their master, says the Lord. But this is a covenant that I will make with the house of Israel after those days, says the Lord. I will place my law within them and write it upon their hearts. I will be their God, and they shall be my people. No longer will they have need to teach their friends and relatives how to know the Lord. All, from least to greatest, shall know me, says the Lord. For I will forgive their evil doing and remember their sin no more. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.